On December 18th, 2022, I had just received my newly purchased camcorder and was eager to test it. When I got word of a northbound empty grain train with a lone EMD SD70M leader, I couldn't pass up the opportunity to go catch it. I rushed over to the Austin sub and set up just north of Sneed Siding. The EMD 710 Prime Mover puts on a show as the train climbs out of the Colorado River Valley. By now, another train was approaching downtown Austin, so I headed there to intercept it. As the train approaches, some pedestrians hear the horn and make a risky decision by not only running across the tracks, but walking close to them for several feet before finally realizing they were too close. As the train was going rather slow, I decided to chase it back to North Austin. I had no problem beating it to the Steck Avenue overpass where we see it one final time. Thank you for watching this video. I sure hope you enjoyed it.